Hi, my name is Becca, and I'm a junior nursing student at the University of Delaware. So the reason why I chose nursing is I always knew that I was very interested in healthcare and science, and I wanted to put something together that would incorporate the two of those. So I figured nursing would be perfect because it's very hands-on and it involves, you know, talking to people and helping people. And I also love that there's so many different things that you can do within nursing. So you can start doing one thing and completely switch, so, you know, it never gets old. So I do find the fact that we started clinical during our sophomore year has been very valuable to the University of Delaware School of Nursing. It's also really great that we have clinicals every year that go hand in hand with our classes. So you kind of, you learn something in class and then you're able to apply to clinical right away. So it kind of puts everything together and helps it to make more sense. I would recommend UD's College of Health Sciences because I think that there are so many options. And that's one thing that really drew me into UD was when I started school, I wasn't 100% sure that I was interested in nursing, but I love that there's so many different options. There's PT, there's OT, there's a speech pathology route, a PA route. There's so many different things that you could do. And lastly, some of the extracurriculars that I've been involved in during my time at UD that have really helped me and had a big influence, I'd say, were Nurses Ambassador Program, because this gave me the opportunity to lead nursing tours through the nursing building in McDowell and show future nursing students what it's all about and give them advice and tips and kind of share my experience. And then I've also loved being a TA for the simulation labs because it's given me the opportunity to see the labs multiple times and help other students and gain a lot more confidence in my clinical skills. And another thing that's really valuable, I feel, about UD School of Nursing is the fact that we do have healthcare theater. So it allows you to, you know, feel like you're a real nurse before you're actually working with patients. It gives you a simulated experience where you're working with a healthcare theater student who acts as a patient. They're really good actors too. So it does feel real and it helps you get ready before it's your first time with the patient. I really have enjoyed my time so far at UD in the School of Nursing, and I hope you do the same.